fear of failure.
Who would ever stir a finger, if only on condition of being guaranteed against oversights, misinformation, mistakes, ignorance, loss, and danger? H. Martineau. The man who insists upon seeing with perfect clearness before he decides, never decides. Amiel's Journal. He who is too much afraid of being duped has lost the power of being magnanimous. Amiel's Journal. Nothing will ever be attempted if all possible objections must be first overcome. Dr. Johnson.